In The Odd Life of Timothy Green, I play as a young boy named Timothy Green who teaches a family, like a family who can't have any kids, a few lessons that's just... Peter is really, really nice. He laughs a lot, he's open to anything, and sometimes he thinks of ideas that really work out well. And working with him again is so much fun because he knows me and I know him, and we both understand each other in different ways. Me and Timothy are alike because we both look the same and we both act the same, but also Timothy is very unique and he cares about nature and always likes hiking in the woods, same as I do. And he's very nice to people and I try my best to do that too. The magic that Timothy brings into his parents in the town is to basically all in all adopt a child. And to also just not be afraid to show yourself to others and be true.